conditioner in my hair, and the bow looks pretty cool. I like spiking it up. Oh my god, so awesome. I wish I had a mandible. It's really like an array of colours. It's kind of like yellow. I think it's a little bit wider. Then it kind of gets pink and purple and blue. Silver conditioner. It's kind of like the Provoke one I use in a lot of my other videos, but it's a lot cheaper, so I've been giving it a go recently, and I haven't decided if it works or not yet, so that's why I haven't made a video about it, but I will. God, I look hot. So, yeah, it's just a little bit about my conditioning. I do this about... about once a week if I've got the time. Sometimes I'll miss a week, but I just like to let it soak for about an hour, sometimes two, as long as I can really. I just fell over. Yeah, as long as I can. Just so to get a bit healthier, because I'm doing this heat challenge thing. My hair's even frizzier when it has heat on it, so I'm just going to treat it a little bit. But it like stays when I put it like that. Hey! Can't really do it with one hand. Anyway, I'm going to go now. I'm going to fall it. I'm going to go now. Pretend to be a unicorn on my own. Please follow me on Instagram. I'm pretty sure it's Jasmine Tilly. I'll follow you back. You'll be able to tell if it's me or not because there's a couple pictures of me and my friends and videos and other things that I do in my daily life. So please like it, guys.